it out anyway. It's funny what you can do in front of a room full of people that you can't even seem to do in front of one person.
On guard, it's the war, the heart still. Worn with my past, how a lot of us women feel. Brother sneaking on you like Jay and Ross chill. That's how the feeling hit you, just like missing your birth pill. Sickness, remembering the calls that you got ill. Nah, I was more hurt than embarrassed, could not deal. Carrying his baggage, and I wonder how he feel.
What's up, man? How you doing? We had a community day. We doing the big, we got kids happy, playing around. Just having fun, man.
Church, catching the ghost of yesterday, who all remind me of hurt. I messed up, and all I ask now is patience proceed. In the shower, trying to wash the pain with ivory breeze. Crying my eyes out to the touch of the water was freezing.
This is Jordan Parks reporting live for the NCCU Sports Network. How you doing today, Ralph?
All right, just fine.
You enjoying yourself out here today?
Absolutely, it's a great day.
What are your intentions out here? What are you looking for, forward to out here today?
What the great thing about this is that one of our kind of our hometown heroes is back home. Levelle, Coach Moton, is back here. And as I said last night, Levelle is one of those folks that gives back to his community. And he grew up right here at this club, and so he's been loyal to it his entire adult life, and we're just honored that he does that.
Myself as I go through it like luring in a 2-5. Where I was raised and Mama Lou died. A lot of girls in my age all live with.
Thank you so very much for giving us feedback. We appreciate it.
They see themselves as what they all holiday despise. Peace eyes inside when we peace eyes outside. 2 inches from 6'5". If we want too high, we will be too high.
Can you tell what's going on here today?
Yeah. One of our former members, your head basketball coach, Levelle Moton, that grew up in this club here, comes every year back to the community, and he's doing a school book bag giveaway, getting the kids ready for school. School here in Wake County starts on Monday, so it's great timing. The kids have what they need to get started on the right foot, so we really, really appreciate it.
How do you think the kids feel to see like a hometown hero or someone from this area come back and just give back to exactly where he grew?
Right, exactly. And that's the point. And that's one reason Coach Moton does that is, you know, and of course we all know it doesn't matter where you're from. You know, if you're doing the right things, you can make make a difference. And I think the kids really respect that. He's just like them. He's no different. So it's a great role model for them to look up to that grew up in their boys club from this community. So I just think it's great.
I show respect, so we talk about this hip hop. I show respect, so we talk about this hip hop. My precious ones.
Thank you, Coach Moton. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Coach.
Calm it down.
See, what happened? What really happened was that she tripped me.
Oh, y'all enjoying yourselves?
Yes, it's really fun.
My favorite part is when we get the poster signed and we get the book signed.
I feel very privileged that he would actually take his time out during his day to do that, because not everybody does that. It just shows his gratitude, his satisfaction, his belief that he will give back to his community.
How do you think the kids feel to see someone like that?
Words can't explain it. It's just, that's an everyday hero to them.
Hello, this is Amir Mercer from the NCCU Sports Network. I'm here with Coach Moton and PJ Tucker. What's going on here today?
Oh man, once again, 5th annual Levelle Moton PJ Tucker Community Day, where we're giving back to a boys club that's given so much to us and pretty much taken us off the streets as kids and pretty much responsible for the men that we've become today.
How you feel about coming out here today?
I feel great, man. This is a place where me and Levelle both grew up. We're both from this neighborhood, come here every day. you know, doing schoolwork, playing basketball, hanging out with our friends. So it was just a place to grow up. So for me, and for both of us, it's very personal. Something we always want to do, and you know, giving back to our own community, being back, it's always a great thing. So you know, we're enjoying this day.
How do you feel about being in the NBA?
I feel pretty good. It's something, you know, it's a childhood dream. Coming to the Boys Club, it was one thing we always dreamed. Me and all my friends, it's something we always wanted to do. You know, we always wanted to play basketball. So, you know, to finally be at the highest level and, you know, have somewhere a little success, it's kind of fun. But, you know, the hard work doesn't end. You know, we still work day in, day out, trying to get better. So that's the thing we try to preach to the kids, it's still working. Even when you make it, trying to get better and keep getting better in each and ever.
This is Samir Mercer from the Raleigh Boys Club signing out.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you, Coach Moton.
This is Jordan Park signing off for the NCCU Sports Network.
Y'all sinners in the end, just like even Adam. So dear madam, I pray for you and most. Definitely pray you find the peace that you need to cope.
This has been an exclusive presentation of the NCCU Sports Network.